वही भैया
सेंटर सेंटर
अधिकारी यहाँ पे
सर
दिस कैमरा दिस कैमरा सर
अधिकारी
सेंटर
अधिकारी मैम
अधिका जी यहाँ सेंटर में
हेलो 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 हेलो
राधिका जी यहाँ पे राधिका जी सेंटर राधिका जी सेंटर सेंटर
राधिका
मैडम जी
राधिका
सेंटर राधिका सेंटर चित्रंगदा जी यहाँ पे सेंटर 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 मैम यहाँ पे चित्रंगदा जी सेंटर 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 सेंटर
पीछे से साइड देना बॉस एक्सक्यूज मी
हट जाइए
जरा हमारे के क्षेत्र में
चित्रंगदा जी यहाँ पे ये कैमरा दिस कैमरा सेंटर 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 दिस साइड सेंटर 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 पीछे से साइड पीछे से हटिए
आराम से लाइट है लाइट
सामने
बोलो
अब Radhika, left side.
Radhika.
Okay, so let's do this. Three, two, six, five, four, three, two, and one. तो एक बाजार दोस्तों बंद हो गया है और अब दूसरा बाजार शुरू हो रहा है. Yeah, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Three, two, one. One, two, three. Give them a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. So our star cast and our entire team will be back. Yeah, you could go there.
Good evening, warm welcome. We are not used to this kind of trailer launches, and it's so exciting to be here to do it in a different way. And cannot be more apt that we are launching a film which is to do with stock market, and we are here at this iconic place. This journey sort of started variously for me. You know, Nikhil, I remember, spoke very warmly about this film. We spoke about it. There was a lot of tossing and turning around. And then, you know, as destiny has it, that whole journey had to wind through various corners, and finally it had to complete here, and here we are, Nikhil. And I'm happy that we are starting this off. You know, few things always resonate with the viewers, especially Indian viewers. You know, one of them is, of course, cricket. The other is Bollywood, part of which we are here. And the third one, which has not often been tapped, is actually money or stocks, you know. So here we are, and I think every time as a studio head or as a producer, I see a film which I can begin by saying India's first story about, I'm already feeling good, you know. So here is India's first film, which is based on the backdrop of stock market. But don't you worry, people who are seeing it out there and saying, yes, stocks meri samajh se bahar hain, because it's just a background. What is exciting is it's a great human story. It's how a common man connects with his dreams and how he sees his dreams in the stock market and what really happens. So it's got the stock market, but it's got the other vital ingredient, which is a smashing story. The other thing I want to mention is, and these are two different people I've seen today, both are making a debut. And I think anybody making a debut, it's extra special. For us at Y Committee in Motion Pictures, this is our 112th film. But every film feels like a debut. And the two people making debut are the director, Gaurav Chawla. Wish you the very best. I haven't seen anyone as chilled out at his debut as Gaurav. He's not even looking nervous. And you have at the other extreme, Vinod's son, Rohan. Wish you the very best as well in your journey. And may this go far. And I have always got this tough job of standing between, you know, the gentleman who's spoken before me and the trailer. So I'm going to make it short, and very soon, I hope you'll enjoy the trailer. Thank you so much.
Bill Advani and Manisha and Madhu to give such a good movie in my kitty for Kaita. And I'm really excited for this movie, and it's been my first movie in Kaita. And I really wish Gaurav all the best. And Rohan as well. and Saif and Radhika and Chitrangadha. Thank you for everything. Thank you.
Rohan, Mehra, welcome. Please come forward, forward. Yes, Gaurav, tell us about this movie. We love to hear what the movie is all about.
Oh, y'all just saw it. It's all about that.
So, yeah.
Oh, it's that. It's about making money, paisa, dhanda, rokro. It's about that. It's about the big bad world of business. But it's about what happens when you cross lines. Bada aadmi banne ke liye line cross karni padti hai. Wo picture ki tagline hai. And how far will you go to make it big? आपको प्लेन चाहिए जो है आपको बेंटली चाहिए जो खराब हो गई थी आज पर वो चाहिए तो आपको क्या क्या करना पड़ेगा और कहां तक आप जाओगे सो दैट्स व्हाट द फिल्म इज अबाउट
इज इट सिमिलर टू द वुल्फ ऑफ वॉल स्ट्रीट
और थोड़ा हटके प्लीज सी इफ इट वाज सिमिलर बी 10 मिनट्स ओनली इन इंडिया
ओके ऑलराइट सेफ टेल मी अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर इन दिस मूवी
वेल फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू थैंक निखिल फॉर ऑफरिंग एंड गिविंग मी दिस अमेजिंग पार्ट It is one of the most special parts I've had in my career. I play a Gujarati businessman called Shakun Kothari, who is very successful, very ruthless, and slightly dangerous.
Okay.
So that was lots of fun. This film and this role, I mean, it's about the stock market, but I remember speaking to Nikhil at one point, saying there's many films on the stock market which I've not been able to understand, you know, because some of the numbers and figures are a bit much for me. So he told me that it's not about that. It doesn't matter whether you understand the stock market or not. It's about good and bad. It's about crossing lines. It could have been about, you know, cricket or anything.
Yes.
You know, it could be a sports film. It's just a metaphor, really, money and the world, and a good one. So anyway, sticking to my part, this was a really tough job, you know, to kind of have a Gujarati accent without making it a caricature, with to make it real, to make it cool.
Yeah.
And
he's done very well.
I don't know, no, really? Very kind. I had a really good time doing it. And that's pretty much what the part
Koi dialogue
is.
Ho jaye movie ka?
Oh, there's so
Gujarati style.
I think better in the trailer. No.
He'll say it, he'll say afterwards. Yeah. Get to everybody, then we'll make him say nice thing.
Radhika, how was your experience?
Well, actually, you know, I think I've been in this industry for a little bit of time, but I've always struggled with being called niche or indie
in
many ways. And I cannot thank Nikhil, Madhu, Manisha enough, and Gaurav, of course, for having faith in me. And I'm so grateful and I'm so happy to be a part of Baazaar. And I've never played a part like this before. It's Priya, she's a trader, stockbroker, she's an urban girl. She's she's like, she knows her things.
she knows her
stuff. And extremely independent and ambitious. And I've never played a part like this before. And it was absolutely one of the most wonderful experiences to work with all of you. Thank you so much. And I'm the man of the hour today. It was such a pleasure. And as they said, he's like a unassuming, humble boy. And congratulations.
Chitrangadha, so tell me this. What did you love about your character? And you know, your sharing the screen with all of them. How exciting was this?
I was the last one to come on board, I think.
Like 10 days before the shoot.
Wow. I think they were looking for a Mandira who's playing Saif's, you know, character's wife in the film. And, you know, she was probably the, I don't want to give much away, but she was probably the mildest of them all. And I still had to have enough presence and make it felt, you know, through the story. So that's pretty much what Gaurav and Nikhil both wanted me to do. But I'm so happy to be part of this film, to work with Saif, Radhika, and I mean, Rohan, I didn't get much, but whatever that I've seen, he's fabulous. And it's been a great journey, and more than anything else, I think the spirit behind it, and Gaurav, for, you know, his first film, I think the amount of excitement that we would feel on the sets with him around, it was just lovely.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Believe me. Like nervous excitement, that energy was great. Yeah.
Can I say something? Sure, please.
So I just want to tell a really funny story, how chilled out Gaurav is. So we started the shoot with a song. And it was like this song where you have to look a certain way. And I broke my nose 2 days before the shoot. And I had this swollen nose and I was like, oh my God, oh my God. I was freaking out. So I called Gaurav, I said, so I broke my nose. Chill now, we'll see what we can do with makeup. I swear.
It got fixed in makeup.
It got fixed. But this is how chilled out. He's the best.
He's the Mr. Cool.
Yeah.
And the other times when you fought and you said, no, that's not so
bad. Rohan, so as your debut, was this challenging? Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. He deserves this.
Before I say anything, I must say thank you to everyone. It's been lovely hearing all the nice things you have to say about me. But before that, Gaurav is not chilled out. He is a tyrant on set. He scared the living hell out of me every single day. But he got the best out of me. And I think that's... If the role was challenging and if the story was challenging, I think having someone as lovely and as great as him to direct me every single day and having great producers like the ones we see just ahead of us, that made everything so much better. Honestly, so it was definitely challenging, but I had great people around me. And of course, this lovely cast. I mean, dream cast, dream role, dream production, dream film. I'm just really happy to be here.
That's fantastic. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. You know, while I was coming to the venue, I was just thinking, if y'all were investing in stock market, I'm sure you are. And if the stock market does really well, what is the song, Bollywood song that you would sing?
Song?
Yes, any Bollywood song. What song?
Well, hopefully it'll be the song in our film.
Yeah,
and that'll
which one?
Be,
yeah, which song?
That's the one which everyone will be singing. So
that
you
is?
Guys have to, it's coming soon, so it's going to be great and everyone
what
will be
what is the song's
that.
Name?
It's called Billionaire, believe it or
Billionaire.
Not.
Billionaire, nice. We love that. So, thank you so much and I'm going to invite... Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, the house is open for questions. We'll have the mic passed around. Do we have the mic? An extra mic? Thank you. Yeah? So, I request you to please keep your questions pertaining to this movie only. Yeah?
Gaurav?
Hi, Saif. Saif, hi. Here. Hi. Were you a bit skeptical in the beginning that the film should be close to reality? You know, that the businessman should not say that this doesn't happen. So did you all have some meeting, some traders and businessmen?
Of course. I think we worked very hard on this script and we sat on lots of things and said, you know, that people watching should have a sense of reality and, you know, the things that happen should be things that do happen. And there are a lot of exciting things that happen in the stock market, but that should not be, you don't have to be a stockbroker to understand this film. It should be a film for the regular audience, and it should have thrills and excitement and all that sort of thing. The film is like a fable, a tale, you know. It can start with Once Upon a Time, and those are the best stories for me. And Mumbai is also a character, kind of a very... dystopian kind of, you know, what's it called, between heaven and hell? The word with P? Yes, it's like a purgatory kind of situation with a guy on a roof who is going to commit suicide, you know, and the background music and the way this whole film has been made, it's on a very gut level, and it's got a lot of class and a lot of depth. And I'm very, very happy with it. But in answer to your question, yes, there was research and a lot of factual work has gone into making sure that it's realistic.
Saif, there's a, this side Saif towards your ear. Hi. Saif, there's a dialogue which that says, main maths mein chalta hun, tu emotions pe chalta hai. What is important to you in real life, maths or emotions?
Well, I mean, a bit of both, you know, balance is the key. You know, it's nice to be emotional and have things like that in life, but it's also good to be well planned and invested and, you know, have things that are dependent on, I mean, you know, finances and this kind of thing. But a balance in between the two, I think, is the way to go.
Gaurav, my question to you, you have two beautiful ladies.
Yes.
How easy or difficult it was to handle them, and who threw you more of tantrums?
No, they were both great fun and very painful when they had to be, so it's okay. I could be the same. So there was no tantrums at all.
You're really cool? Because she said you're cool and Rohan contradicted.
I don't know. They're lying. Really. If you'll ask people, they're lying.
Okay, Rohan, your debut film. Achha, aapki debut film hai. So, aapne ye film chuni, kyun?
Honestly, ma'am, maine ye film chuni nahi. I am very blessed that Nikhil sir chose me to do this film. Actually, bahut mujhe unko convince karna pada. When I found out that he's making a film called Baazaar, and it's along the lines of, you know, Yashji's films like Trishul, Diwar, I got very excited and I called him up and I said, sir, please, just give me one chance. I just want to audition for it. Don't give me the role, just audition. He said I was crazy. He said, this is not a film for a newcomer. I want to take an established person and I want someone who has that experience. But I said, sir, please just let me audition for it. And I auditioned and I auditioned and I auditioned. And eventually, I got the role. So I think I'm so happy that he chose me.
और वो सीन बहुत अच्छा लगा कब चेंज कर दिया था क्या
नहीं मैम मैंने कब चेंज नहीं किया मैं अभी भी आपको दिखा सकता हूं अगर आप चाहते हैं ये है मेरा लाइन मैं लाइन क्रॉस कर सकता हूं डेफिनेटली
मेरा सवाल गौरव जी से है और अजीत सर से है अनुज्ञा गुजरात मित्र से सर आपके सामने यहां पे सर सर फाइनेंशियल हाय फाइनेंशियल क्राइम बेस्ड फिल्में बहुत कम बनती हैं और स्टॉक मार्केट रिलेटेड सब्जेक्ट भी बहुत कम बने हैं हम हिस्ट्री देखें तो इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री की तो फाइनेंशियल क्राइम बेस्ड फिल्में जो आई हैं वो ज़्यादा चली भी नहीं हैं तो अजीत सर आपको एज अ प्रोड्यूसर रिस्क नहीं लगा और गौरव जी आपको भी क्योंकि आप दोनों प्रेशर हैंडल करने वाले पर्सन बने हैं अभी
बट जैसे सैफ ने कहा जैसे अजीत जी ने पहले कहा जैसे निखिल ने कहा वो बैकड्रॉप है वो दुनिया है वो दुनिया स्पोर्ट्स की हो सकती है वो दुनिया बॉलीवुड की हो सकती है
जी.
वो एक बैकड्रॉप है जो नई इंटरेस्टिंग है कहानी इज वेरी रूटेड देयर इज ड्रामा देयर इज इमोशंस इट्स नॉट टेक्निकल अगर मुझे स्टॉक मार्केट्स में इतना कुछ समझ नहीं है हाँ. मधु हमारी प्रोड्यूसर जो वहां पे बैठे हैं वो एक्सपर्ट है पर मैं खुद समझ गया कैसे करना है बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अबाउट दैट इट्स नॉट अबाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग इट्स नॉट टेक्निकलिटी नहीं है इट्स अबाउट इमोशंस एंड ड्रामा
दूसरा सवाल गौरव जी आपसे ही है कि क्या वजह है कि फाइनेंशियल क्राइम बेस्ड फिल्में बहुत कम बनती हैं और जो बनती हैं वो इतनी ज्यादा टेक्निकल होती है कि ऑडियंस समझ ही नहीं पाता है
वो मैं कैसे कह सकता हूँ उसका जवाब
तो
कौन सी पिक्चर की बात कर रहे हैं आप
सर आपने आपने ये फिल्म बनाई है तो इस फिल्म में क्या खास है कि ऑडियंस थिएटर में आएगी
आई होप कहानी है इट्स अ स्टोरी इट्स ड्रामा इट्स इमोशंस It's got a lot of that. It's ambition. आपको पैसा पसंद है तो आके देखिए पैसा कैसे बनाते हैं और आपको प्लेन चाहिए आपको वो दुनिया में जाना है तो आप आके देखिए वो दुनिया में कैसे जा सकते हैं और वो दुनिया में जाने के बाद क्या हो सकता है हर वो बंदा जिसको जहां पहुंचता है उसके लिए
जी.
आप वो डेब्यू कर रहे हैं उन पे आपने ऑलरेडी प्रेशर बढ़ा दिया है तो जब हम लोग ने एक फर्जी रेट पे पिक्चर बनाई तब भी ये सवाल उठा कि इस पर कैसे फिल्म चलेगी पर वो उस पर फिल्म आगे स्पेशल 26 बनी जब हम लोगों ने भगवान रिलीजन जैसे बड़े सब्जेक्ट पे सवाल उठाया ओ माय गॉड बनी जब हम लोगों ने टॉयलेट में फिल्म बनाई तो सब लोगों ने ये पूछा इनफैक्ट मेरे कुछ कलीग्स थे जिन्होंने कहा था ऐसी फिल्म हम अपने चैनल पे कैसे दिखाएंगे तो आई थिंक फिल्मों का काम पीछे देखना नहीं है फिल्मों का काम आगे देखना है और मेरे हिसाब से ये बड़ी बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी है कि एक ऐसा यूनिक बैकड्रॉप हमें मिला इस फिल्म में और जैसा काफी क्लैरिफाई किया गया इट्स नॉट अ फिल्म अबाउट स्टॉक मार्केट हाउ इट वर्क्स यू नो It's a human story. एक आम आदमी के उड़ान की कहानी है और उस उड़ान में उसे क्या कुछ करना पड़ता है, क्या उसे लाइनें क्रॉस करनी पड़ती है, क्या वो अपने आप से वो समझौते कर पाएगा. सो बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म है, बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी है और कोई भी नॉर्मल दर्शक जिसका स्टॉक मार्केट में कोई रुचि नहीं है वो भी पूरी तरह से इससे जुड़ेगा. तो आई ओनली सी दिस एज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी एज टू वट वी कैन डू विद न्यू सब्जेक्ट्स. एंड द अदर थिंग इज वी हैव टू टेक रिस्क विद न्यू स्टोरीज, अदरवाइज वील कीप मेकिंग द सेम ओल्ड स्टफ, राइट.
ओके राधिका मैम, आपसे सवाल गुजरात मित्र से. कैम छो थोड़ा, सैफ सर ने आपको गुजराती सिखा दिया होगा ऐसा लग रहा है मुझे.
नहीं, ऐसा आपको लग रहा है पर वो सच नहीं है. नहीं, मुझे नहीं आती गुजराती.
ओके राधिका मैम, टॉयलेट एक प्रेम कथा से आप शेयर मार्केट तक का सफ़र किस तरह से आप देख रही हैं? आप और सब्जेक्ट बहुत सारे पसंद करती हैं.
टॉयलेट में मैं अगर होती तो मुझे बहुत मतलब खुशी होती, पर उन्होंने कास्ट नहीं किया. क्या करें, एटलीस्ट बाजार में कास्ट किया था.
अरे पैडमैन, पैडमैन सॉरी, पार्श है, पैडमैन है, जो आपने और सब्जेक्ट पसंद किया.
दैट्स व्हाट आई सेड अर्लियर. आई थिंक यू नो व्हेन यू डू अ सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ फिल्म समटाइम्स एंड दे आर सक्सेसफुल, पीपल ट्राई टू पुट यू इन बॉक्सेस एंड इट्स वेरी हार्ड टू कन्विंस देम टू गिव यू अ चांस टू डू समथिंग व्हिच इज ड्रास्टिकली डिफरेंट. एंड आई हैव गॉन थ्रू दैट स्ट्रगल एंड आई व्हिच इज व्हाई आई सेड दैट आई थिंक I am so grateful and I'm so thrilled that I've been given this opportunity by you.
Okay.
And so it's been a great journey so far and I'm extremely excited that the film's coming out next time.
Good evening, Nikhil. This is Rachna from Bombay Times. Hi.
Hi.
Nikhil, with that trailer, with that kind of a cast that you have and the kind of story that you guys are trying to narrate, and as a director yourself, how is it that you were not tempted to direct a film like this and hand it over to someone?
I was tempted. It's not that I wasn't tempted. So the story of Baazaar is that I started writing it 2 years ago, and then I realized I'm too old to make the film. It needed to have a young voice. It needed to have a young perspective. I come from a generation that is once removed from Gaurav Chawla's generation. He's worked with me for the last 9 years as an assistant. I asked him this question for love of our money, and he said, "Of course, money. You know, there's no question about it, Nikhil. You know." So, matlab, I said, "Then, of course, then he should be making this film because it is about." I think that today's generation, I keep telling my daughter, she's 12 years old. They fall in love on WhatsApp and they break up on Snapchat. So I can't understand this. That's what this film is. The film is about a generation that is willing to break every single boundary, every single line, cross all lines, just because of money. And it is, जैसे गौरव कह रहा था, जैसे अजीत भी कह रहा था, एक एक लड़का जो छोटे शहर से आया है, एक बड़े बड़े dreams के साथ, जिस तरह से वो, so I mean, I've grown up watching Shri 420, Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman. It is, if you talk about films like that, it's that. It's literally in that zone, right? In the sense कि एक लड़का जो छोटे शहर से आया है बड़े सपनों के साथ, और वो क्या what is he willing to sell? How much of his soul are you willing to sell to make it big? So I wish I could have directed it. I would have done a very bad job. And I'm happy now. I'm sitting back and I'm letting the bachcha party take over.
Saif, I have a question for you. Komal from Indian Express. Picking from what Nikhil just said about the generation, you are also one of the superstars and you've done films in the 90s and early 2000s, but now you are taking up a lot of roles which are totally out of the box, out of the comfort zone that other actors would stick to, but you are not. Sacred Games, now Baazaar, and Sacred Games 2 again. So tell us about the generation gap that he was talking about. Do you feel that? And what goes behind picking the roles that you are?
You know, I don't know. I'm just feeling, I don't think of my work anymore as a business or where I want to try and make money or try and advance. I mean, by the grace of God, I feel secure with that sort of thing. I want to choose exciting roles and I want to challenge myself. I want to do different things. I think it's a great time for movies because, you know, the kind of films one's being offered are so different to how it used to be. Every, you know, as the gentleman said, we're looking to the future, we're, you know, pushing boundaries every day. Exciting stuff is coming up. So it's great to be able to reinvent, and you know, I just, having a creative job is God's gift, you know. It's just like great. I mean, life is good. You have something on your plate that keeps you occupied. I mean, that's all I'm really looking at. I didn't understand what you said about generations. I don't know what you meant.
Yeah, so Nikhil was just talking about how he has been from a generation before Gaurav's, and that's why he cannot relate or, you know, direct the films like Baazaar.
You know, I don't know if that's true of actors. I feel as an actor, I'm better than ever. I'm more interested in acting than I've ever been. And I'm learning more about it, and I think I'm getting better every day. And there's a growth I'm enjoying, and I hope I can get the opportunity to, you know, continue with that.
Thanks.
Hi, Radhika and Chitrangadha. This is Priyanka from Indian Express. I wanted to know that, you know, both of you are strong female actors who are outsiders, you know, who made it big in the industry. But as you both know, that female actors have to go through a lot of, you know, the situations are such that they are put through compromises, be it in terms of the kind of roles you are offered, the kind of films, the length of roles. So is it difficult to then make choices? Because, of course, success is something that we all want. But to navigate through that path and make the choices that you both have in your career, has it been difficult?
Well, I think, yes, if you're from the industry or your family's from the industry, you don't make those many mistakes. And you probably make wiser choices, you know. But given that, I think I've been pretty lucky with the number of breaks that I've taken and gone, you know, away from the industry and come back. I think it's been pretty good. Other than that, yes, I think you can only choose what you get offered, the best out of that. And like I think Radhika was just saying, that sometimes the kind of roles that you come out with, you know, in the beginning of your career, you seem to get boxed into those kind of roles, that kind of image. It takes a while for you to break, and then you need someone to come along, like probably Nikhil, to believe in you and cast you in something completely different. So yeah, I suppose you do wait for people to take chances on you. And yeah, I mean, sometimes you do get lucky and you do that. But you're right, I would say there would be a slight difference if you are from here or you're from the outside. You make your mistakes and you learn along the way, you know? Yeah. What do you say?
No, I think you covered it.
Have I? You can add to it.
I think I would like to listen from you also.
Ditto. No, I think everybody has to compromise. Has to go through compromises, and you have to put your foot down and see what you're happy to do and what you're not happy to do. Sometimes you have to do the compromise and say, you know what, I'm not loving this, but I will do this part. Because you have to show your work, you have to portray your work, and you have to sometimes do stuff that is not necessarily exciting and necessarily enriching in the beginning of your career, because people need to watch you, people need to see you too. But that goes for both men and women. And if you're talking about whether men have more central parts or not, I mean, a lot has been spoken about that. People are trying to change that, and hopefully, slowly, that will change. But if it comes to a point of struggle, everybody struggles. And yes, people who are born in the industry have the opportunity at the age of 20, where sometimes it's not easier for an outsider to do that. But my father's a doctor, my brother's a doctor. It was easier for him to understand that industry or have contacts and sort of know what to do also. Now you can't take that away either. So it's a very complicated answer, you know what I mean? It needs, you don't need to have systems also, but it's my money tomorrow. If I want to put it in a film where I want to cast somebody particular, that's not nobody's business also. I'm saying it's a very complicated answer. It's not easy to just have one answer to this question, I feel.
अजीत जी, आपके तानियो, प्रशांत ईटीवी से, आपके तानियो, हमेशा जब हम स्टॉक मार्केट की बात करते हैं या इस तरह की चीज़ों की बिजनेस की बात करते हैं तो हमेशा तिमाही, छमाही नतीजे, सालाना नतीजे की बात करते हैं. वायकॉम 18 मोशन पिक्चर्स की अगर हम बात करें तो कई बार होता होगा कि आप इनके नतीजों को लेकर जाते होंगे, साल भर के बिजनेस को लेकर जाते होंगे, तो हमेशा कुछ दबाव रहता है कि पैशन और पैसा फिल्मों में जो है इनका टकराव एक होता रहता है, ये दोनों एक जगह टिकते नहीं हैं. तो लेकिन लगातार वायकॉम 18 मोशन पिक्चर्स को देखा है कि एक संतुलन, एक बैलेंस बनाने की आपने कोशिश की है, तो जरा इस बारे में बताएं कि जब आप बैठते हैं टीवी के सामने बताते हैं कि इस बार हमारी फिल्मों ने इतना कमाया या इतने इतना नुकसान हुआ, तो क्या कुछ चलता है आपके दिमाग में?
आपने तो दिल को छू दिया। नहीं, बिल्कुल सही बात है। तो एक तरफ पैशन है, क्रिएटिविटी है, सब्जेक्टिविटी है, रिस्क है, और दूसरी ओर बिजनेस की रियलिटीज़ भी हैं। तो आई थिंक इन दोनों को बैलेंस करके चलना होता है, और आई थिंक वही चैलेंज है, क्योंकि जब आप एक फिल्म की बात करते हैं तो उस पर इतना कुछ राइड कर रहा होता है, तो और ऑल्सो एक फिल्म इज सच अ मल्टी लेयर्ड प्रोडक्ट, यू नो, सो मेनी पीपल कम टुगेदर, आई मीन यू आर सीइंग द नंबर ऑफ पीपल ऑन स्टेज, देयर आर टन्स ऑफ पीपल बिहाइंड इट, सो यू नो टू बी एबल टू पुट ऑल ऑफ दिस टुगेदर एंड व्हाट फाइनली हैपन्स, ऑफ कोर्स इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट रिस्क, बट आई थिंक दैट इज द आर्ट एंड दैट्स द साइंस ऑफ बीइंग एबल टू मैनेज दिस टुगेदर एंड यू नो मेक दिस एक्साइटमेंट वर्क। वी आर हैप्पी दैट वी हैव बीन एबल टू सर्वाइव एंड होप वी आर एबल टू कंटिन्यू टू डू सो। इट्स अ टफ बैलेंसिंग एक्ट बट समथिंग दैट वी आर प्राउड ऑफ।
रोहन, आपकी ये पहली फिल्म है और जाहिर सी बात है आपके साथ जो नाम जुड़ा हुआ है उनको देखते ही हम सब के चेहरे पर एक खुशी आती है, उनके किरदार हों या बाकी चीज़ें हों, तो क्या चीज़ आपके दिमाग में चलती है या इससे पहले जो आपकी तैयारी थी वो क्या कुछ थी इस फिल्म से आने से पहले?
इस फिल्म से पहले मेरी तैयारी ऐसी थी दैट आई नीडेड टू अंडरस्टैंड अ लिटिल बिट की about the stock market, obviously, even though our film just has a slight background of it. But my character, Rizwan Ahmed, who is a stockbroker, so that was definitely very important for me. But more than that, the preparation was really what's driving our film and our story as well. Why is this man, why is this boy coming to Bombay? What's driving him to come to Bombay? He dreams big. He was coming to the city of dreams to fulfill his dream. So really understanding what's driving him and why he's here was the most important thing for me. And you know, वो अभी रिजवान अहमद बाजार में एक डायलॉग बोलता है कि हम यहाँ स्ट्रगल करने नहीं सेटल होने आए हैं। सो व्हाट डज दैट रियली मीन, यू नो, जस्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग दोज पार्ट्स ऑफ द कैरेक्टर, दैट वाज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी एंड आई वर्क्ड अ लॉट ऑन दैट।
रोहन, आपके राइट में ये जाहिर है कि आपका जो कंपेरिजन है, जो नाम जोड़ा है, उससे ज़रूर होगा, तो किस तरह का प्रेशर महसूस कर रहे हैं और क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस बारे में?
मैम, अगर सच में बोलूँ तो मैं कोशिश करता हूँ कि नॉट टू टेक दैट मच प्रेशर, एटलीस्ट ऑन माई सेल्फ, बिकॉज मैं ये मानता हूँ कि अगर आप बहुत सारा प्रेशर लेंगे, यू पुट टू मच प्रेशर ऑन योरसेल्फ, आपका काम अच्छे तरीके से निकलता नहीं है। अगर आप खुले दिल और खुले दिमाग से काम करते हैं, मोर ऑफन देन नॉट योर योर वर्क स्पीक्स एंड योर वर्क इज़ बेटर। और दूसरी बात यह है कि मेरी जो अपब्रिंगिंग थी, माय मॉम इज नेवर रियली पुट प्रेशर ऑन मी, शी नेवर टॉट मी टू, यू नो, फील प्रेशर। शी सेड बी द बेस्ट यू कैन बी, यू डोंट हैव टू बी द बेस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड, जस्ट गिव योर बेस्ट, वर्क योर हार्डेस्ट, बी योर बेस्ट। दूसरी बात यह है दैट आई अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज अ नेम अटैच्ड, माय नेम इज रोहन मेहरा, आई कॉन्ट चेंज दैट, और आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल फॉर दैट नेम। और अगर मेरे डैड आज हमारे साथ होते हैं, यहाँ मेरे साथ यहाँ होते हैं, मैं मुझे I have full confidence wo mujhe bahut achhi tarah se guide karte hain, and he would tell me what to do and what not to do and how to be a better actor and more importantly how to be a good person, because that's what he's really remembered for. But mujhe ye lagta hai ki unki kami ki jagah mein unka aashirwad hai mere sath, and I mean us aashirwad ke wajah se I'm here today, na main aapke samne yahan baitha hu, to wo jahan bhi honge, you know, I think he's with me and he'll always be there, and I'm blessed to have that.
Okay, we'll have the last question.
Rohan,
last question for today.
Rohan, आपके ठीक सामने। Rohan, कोई बात नहीं, हम मीडिया वाले आपके साथ में हमेशा रहेंगे। लेकिन दूसरा सवाल, मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि बड़ा आदमी बनने के लिए आप कोई ऐसी लाइन है जो क्रॉस करेंगे इन फ्यूचर?
Sorry,
बड़ा आदमी बनने के लिए आप
बड़ा आदमी बनने के लिए क्या लाइन क्रॉस करने पड़ेंगे मुझे
आने वाले दिन?
हाँ जी, आप सर, आपको पहले तो, इफ यू सी द फिल्म, आपको वहाँ यू विल सी द लाइंस आई हैव टू क्रॉस, बट इन माय रियल लाइफ आई एम जस्ट स्टार्टिंग ऑफ सर, तो देखते हैं लाइंस कहाँ हैं और हाउ आई विल क्रॉस देम व्हेन आई रीच देयर।
ओके, एंड मधु एंड मोनिशा,
नो दैट वाज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन।
मधु एंड मोनिशा जी, तो प्रोड्यूसर हैं आप इस फिल्म के, तो आप हमें कुछ बताना चाहेंगे कि जब भी किसी फिल्म के प्रोड्यूसर होते हैं आप लोग, तो कुछ रूल्स होते हैं आप लोगों के, कुछ रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन?
एक चीज हमने सीखा है कि कोई रूल्स नहीं होते, because when a film starts from an idea Let me tell you, Ajit, we've had experiences in the past. We try not to lose money, but of course, well, yeah, Satyamev Jayateme, to I think everybody, in fact, press ka bahut bada haath raha hai, and we are very grateful for what you did for that film. And hopefully you'll extend the same support to this small little film of ours. But no, I think that, you know, every film is very, very special. Hamare liye, of course, Nikhil kafi well-known hai is business mein. Monisha aur main, hum log bahut young hai. I think after Rohan, probably we are the youngest of our experience. We've been in this business for 7 years and this is our 7th film hitting the big screen. Har picture bahut special hoti hai. और यू नो जब भी आप बच्चे को जन्म देते हो तो 9 महीने वो आपके पेट में पलती है. आई थिंक फॉर अस एवरी फिल्म इट गोज़ फ्रॉम एनीवेयर बिटवीन 18 to 24 मंथ्स. तो आप समझ सकते हैं कि उसको फ्रॉम आइडिया स्टेज टू दिस स्टेज इतना एक्साइटमेंट और नर्वसनेस होता है दैट इट ऑल बिगिंस टू बिकम अ बिट सरियल आफ्टर अ पॉइंट. सो वी आर हियर, वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड. पैसे तो बनाने हैं किसी भी बिजनेस में, बट मेरे लिए खास करके ये पिक्चर बहुत ही स्पेशल है क्योंकि गौरव ने कहा कि पहाप्स इस मंच पे इमोडेस्टली आई वुड लाइक टू से कि इफ़ देयर इज एनीबडी हु इज़ फीलिंग गूज पम्प्स हियर टुडे इन दिस बिल्डिंग इज़ मी. बिकॉज मेरा बचपन से एक सपना था कि मैं स्टॉक मार्केट में कुछ ना कुछ करूँ. पैसे वहाँ पर बहुत मैंने खोए हैं, कमाए हैं, but it is the most exciting business to be part of. And every time we would look at the script, Gaurav would come to me and I would tell him ki technically ye nahi hota market mein, to ye aap nahi kar sakte ho. So I think I must have harassed him the most. I harassed him the most, but I think at the end of the day I also brought a lot of experts to the table, traders, bankers, काफ़ी लोग जो नामी लोग हैं जो इस पिक्चर से जुड़े हैं, जो आप यू विल फाइंड आउट अबाउट एंड यू विल सी देम इन आर फिल्म. दे वर वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल, गेव अस अ लॉट ऑफ टिप्स. बट एट द एंड ऑफ इट, लाइक एवरीबडी हैज सेड हियर, द बैकड्रॉप इज़ द स्टॉक मार्केट. आई डोंट थिंक कि जिस तरह से आप स्टॉक मार्केट देखोगे इस पिक्चर में शायद ही किसी ने एटलीस्ट इन बॉलीवुड दिखाया होगा. सो इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग, बट एट द कोर ऑफ इट, एट द क्रक्स ऑफ इट इज़ अ वेरी वेरी interesting story which is exciting. It has great songs. I think Ajay ji yahan pe, you know, he's standing here quietly, but the credit goes to him for having curated such a fantastic album. Is film mein aapko har ek ingredient milega. Bahut hi chatpati picture hai, aapko bahut maza aayega. But at the end of the day it's a special film, like every film is special for us.
Thank you so much. Give them a huge round of applause.
One second, madam.
We are done.
हमने ढाई घंटे वेट किए तो at least हमें और
I'm sorry, that was the last question. I'm sorry, that was the last question.
Okay, Chitrangadha ji and Radhika ji and Saif ji. हाँ, सवाल ये है कि वो ऐसी कौन सी भूख है आप लोगों के अंदर जो आपको अभी तक एक्टर बनाए हुए हैं, क्योंकि हम देखते हैं कि आए दिन हमारे
There's a book called How to Be an Actor. That's my favorite book on acting. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And now we
will... One last question.
No,
one last question.
No more questions.
One last question. Saif.
Do we want to take a question? Yes?
Hi, Saif. Ravi from ABP News. Saif, film financial... share market mein financial fraud bahut hote hai aur film... ek minute. Arun. शेयर मार्केट में फाइनेंशियल फ्रॉड भी बहुत होते हैं. हमारी कंट्री में भी फाइनेंशियल फ्रॉड्स बहुत हो रहे हैं. अगर चौकसी की बात की जाए, मोदी की बात की जाए, माल्या की बात की जाए, तमाम लोग तमाम तरह के फ्रॉड करते हैं और इस कंट्री से चले जाते हैं और किसी को कोई क्लू भी नहीं कि क्या हो रहा है इस देश में. ब्लेम गेम बहुत चलता है और लोगों का हार्ड अर्न जो मनी है वो देश से बाहर चला जाता है. डू यू हैव एनी टेक ऑन दिस? आप क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे इस बारे में?
या ऑफ कोर्स, आई थिंक इट्स हॉरिबल, इट्स टेरिबल, यू नो, एंड वी वांट less corruption, we want less scams. We are in a very honest line of work as movie stars. We try and make films, we try and sell films. Most of the time the press is catching movie stars to make examples of. You should catch these guys and lambast them every day. Seriously, you should, you know. We are nothing, we're small town people. The big game is happening somewhere else. We don't even know what the game is. you know. But people say, oh, this one did this, this one did that, and the public is happy. You know, it's like a dustbin, some celebrity sometimes. You get happy with that. We need people to blame. But the real people you should be blaming are the people that are stealing your money.
Thank you so much.
Check. Thank you so much.
No, I'm not telling you that. I'm not playing anything.
Thank you so much. On
thank
that
you.
Note,
thank you all. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Thank you. On that note, I'll request Ashish Kumar Chauhan, the MD and CEO. First, Saif Ali Khan. Marker pen? Could we have a marker pen? A marker pen? Could we have a marker pen? Could we have a marker pen? Yeah. Could we have Chitrangadha Singh being felicitated? Radhika Apte. Rohan Mehra. Ajit Andhare. Nikhil Advani. Ajay Kapoor. Dosto, taliyan. Taliyan, taliyan. Gaurav K. Chawla, our director. Monisha Arwani and Madhu Bojwani. We will now we will now have a photo op after this and invite you to join us for snacks.